going to start the intro.
Hey. No.
What?
No, go on.
Alright. Hello, audience of pedestrians. As I'm sure all of you have walked on the sidewalk, and little do you know that as soon as you do that, you instantly become a pedestrian. I am Adam. I am here playing Paranormal, and I am joined by the lovely
Bob. Just, yeah, Bob.
We are going to do a quick recording.
It's Friday, July 1st, 2011.
Because I assume that's going to be a shorter,
Mattel Clark,
maybe less of the artist, filler.
And I've come to believe
I'm not sure what the difference between those two are. Maybe it's like it cuts down the maybe like week you have in the flow version to maybe like 3 days.
Oh, maybe. Oh, then maybe I didn't want to do that. Well, I don't want another 30-minute video.
To try and prove to people that I'm not going crazy.
So that's all right. So we're here with Paranormal again.
This is where the magic happens.
This is episode 2, because episode 1, even though I was freaking out the whole time, it was a lot of fun.
Space when I'm working on my sculptures.
Seriously.
In progress over there on the mat.
Can I not skip this?
Hopefully something will happen here in a second.
Did you ever figure out what was wrong with your audio that's not letting you do it over Skype or something?
That's not my audio. That's a Skype thing.
No.
I wish you guys could hear everything, because obviously with a game like this, audio is big or important. So this house looks familiar. I feel like I've been here before. It's creepy mannequins. This is day 1, so I assume nothing's going to happen right now. Maybe. Or nothing like interesting. So am I allowed to just skip the chaffa and go straight to bed? And holy shit, the camera's not swaying. What was going on then? Was it something I was doing the last time we recorded?
Were you sprinting?
Oh, never mind. It started. I mentioned the camera swaying like a billion times in the last episode. So.
Is that there?
I'm not going to do that anymore.
Was that drawing on the left there?
Huh?
Right there.
That was downstairs last time.
I remember there's a haunting with that.
Oh, I don't want to know that. Look at the door, it was straight through the wall. That also doesn't matter. I'm going to see if I can skip this. Alright.
You're going to sleep charging your camera when it's already full battery.
That's different.
Yeah, look at who died at the bottom of the stairs.
Oh, well, those weren't that creepy. Somewhere like that. Oh, I forgot to mention, David isn't joining us today because he is a pansy and he was just too scared to play this game again.
Yeah, he has stuff to do.
Yeah, like just crying in his room because he's so scared. Can I feed you? Wait. Did one of my fish just disappear?
Yeah, I only see one now.
Oh no, I hope I didn't kiss it. Oh my god, I hope I didn't kill it. Jesus, that was a Freudian slip. Oh, dude.
Apparently he doesn't know how to hold the camera straight.
What oh. The...
Something push you over?
Yeah. Oh, was that what you're talking about?
Yep.
Yeah, that's creepy.
Watch when you look back, he's gonna be gone.
Like the hairs on the back of my neck are standing on end. That's. Why does he keep making that? Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, that's creepy. What was that?
That was one of the mannequins.
It looked like my guy was holding it. Oh my god. Oh, Blair Witch. Why is the Blair Witch symbol there?
I like how it's only like day two, and since it's the Bridge River, they're cramming haunting down your throat.
Get out of my way, I've already seen you guys.
Oh, good job.
I do remember that. I don't remember a guy in front of there. Nothing ever. Thought I heard something. Nothing ever happened in the garage. That I remember.
Try going to the backyard.
Can I go to the backyard?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I haven't even. Oh, I think what? I just walked over something on the floor. And it made a sound and it freaked me out because I'm a baby. Oh, what's now he's over there. Oh my god.
What?
Did you not see her?
No.
You didn't see the.
It was on the TV or?
No, like, did you see the static? Oh, what the fuck's going on there?
Well, what the. Why did the lights go out?
There is no heaven. Oh my god! Oh.
Did you just leave?
Did I just lose 8 minutes in? I didn't think that doll would kill me.
Neither did I.
That freaked me out. Well, after the 30-minute video we posted the other night, here's a bite-sized video. Enjoy that. That was paranormal. Yep, Matt Cohen's game.
A taste of things to come.
Tasty, tastes like fish.